All right, let's start off with the box fan conversion filter. Just choose your filter and the fan. Suction of the fan holds it on there. These things are super effective, by the way. Or choose a dust filter. Again, the suction, hold it on there. Just cut the filter down, drop it on the back, and secure it, and just drop it in the window. Cover the space above it. By the way, the filter I used is called a high velocity or low resistance air filter. Just one last thing, I noticed that I'm left with a 20 by 20 inch piece, exactly. It's perfect on a box fan. Here's the off-grid or DC version. Just a bucket, a fan, a filter. Choose the bucket. Fill a bunch of holes. Seventy-six altogether. And measure it out, and the filter, cut it down, and drop it in. And just cut a hole in the lid about like that, and drop the fan in.
Put the cord through the notch, snap the lid on.
That's the optional switch I'm putting on there. This one is run by a solar panel right now. There it is.
You can see the air really moves on this thing. All right, here it is running on a 12-volt battery. Perfect.